Do you want to build an electric violin? Well, tough luck, because there's no good tutorials out there, and this one isn't good either. For this, you'll need an active pickup, a piezoelectric sensor, strings, chin rest, guitar pegs and hardware, 3D printed parts, more 3D printed parts. Assembly is simple. Put the rod in the three body parts, which is actually not that simple because the piezoelectric sensor has
in first, and if you put it in first, magnet the piezoelectric sensor, which means you have to get everything apart, install the piezoelectric sensor back into place, so there's no longer a gaping hole in it.
Anyways, then attach the pegs left and right hand sides. Then you need to melt the inserts into the body so you can attach screws into and attach the rest of the pieces. I would also like to note that you only need it on one side of the mating sides where you're going to put the screws in. Attach the two together and then connect the active pickup. And bada bing bada boom, you got an electric violin!
Wrong one!
There you go. You're ready to pop on a shoulder rest and get to playing. Now if you waited this long to see what it sounds, well, tough luck, because none of my actual equipment can accept an active pickup. So I can't play it for you. Thank you.